You know, when you think about these, during slavery, these people who were certainly in bondage and chains would still find moments to dance and celebrate and enjoy life at moments. And you find a bit of that in this symphony. And so it's not all about despair, but there's also a great deal of happiness and beauty in a people, even though they're in a huge period of suffering.
So what was the fate of this remarkable William Dawson symphony? It was performed again by the Philadelphia Orchestra under another conductor. There were a few performances in Birmingham, and that was it.
Sometimes I feel like I'm almost gone. Sometimes I feel like I'm almost gone. Sometimes I feel like I'm almost gone. Way up in the heavenly land. Way up in the heavenly land. A long ways from home.